Nice job, Gino.
Yeah, good job, Gino.
Obviously, George Clooney has been doing a lot of these interviews. He's on the national circuit. I don't know that I got anybody that got even as close to you in that, with the Lake Como story and the marriage story.
The Brad Pitt honesty, I like him.
Baby.
And being a father when you're older. Changing their diapers, they're changing yours. I love that line.
So have you picked the young woman? Are you getting married? When are you going to have the kids? And how soon will they be wiping your butt?
I thought you were doing a contest to find me the woman I'm marrying.
So the movie. I guess we should talk about the movie. Did you like it?
Minor details.
I did, because you have this idyllic world of the 1950s, late 1950s in the suburbs, and then the ugly reality of the racial times then. And you know what? It's so weird. That wouldn't happen today, would it?
Oh, never.
Oh, yeah.
Never.
Not at all. Gino Salomone, where can we find you?
You can find me at MovieGino on Twitter.
And you've got a Godfather poster back there, and then behind the Godfather poster, who's in the tuxedo on the other side?
Oh, that's Fred Astaire.
Oh, very nice. All right. For the younger generation, Fred Astaire used to be in it. Oh, we don't have time. Gino, always a pleasure. Love
you,
pal.
Gino. Yeah. Sorry, Gino.